Lord, so glad I got to my religion in time.